Government buses in Tamil Nadu have been put off road as 12 transport unions have announced an indefinite strike over a pay anomaly. Talks with the state's transport department did not result in any breakthrough either, and commuters across the state were taken off guard as both local and long-distance government buses were off-road since early last evening. Even while talks were on, transport workers are demanding salary parity with drivers of other government corporations. And we've got Sam Daniel live with us for more details on this. Sam, how many people actually depend on public transport? I see some passengers with you. And what exactly is the hang-up with the government? Why haven't they been able to sanction it so far?
Around 2 crore people use bus services across Tamil Nadu, and Chennai accounts for a major chunk of that because 3,200 buses ply in Chennai alone. And the demand is they want pay parity with drivers who work in other departments. And the government says they can offer up to 0.13% less than what they're asking, but the transport workers say nothing doing. The government says that's unfair because transport workers get their pay revised every 3 years, whereas the other government drivers and other departments get revised only once in 10 years. And now there is a standoff, and around 15,000 buses off the 22,000 buses across Tamil Nadu are off roads. And with me, Deepa, an IT professional, how badly are affected today?
It's actually terrible. You're supposed to reach your office around 9:30 or 9. That's their working time. And since yesterday evening, we have been facing this issue. So it's not been addressed yet. And also, at least per route, there should be at least 5 to 10 buses that should be operating for the very frequent routes. Even that action wasn't taken. When I checked with the depot people, they said we cannot expect any bus that will be operating
today. How do professionals like you manage?
It happens, like we'll have to stretch and work. Even if that's the case today, it's not going to work out because anyway you're not going to have the bus.
How would you rate the government in this issue?
On a scale of
10?
I would say only in this issue, I would say it is poor, 2 or 3. So I really hope that these people should get a solution so that things get...
In what way do you think the government has failed?
I wouldn't say they've failed. Maybe they are negotiating to serve them better. So I hope that the solution comes out in a very better way, right, with so much of struggle.
Thank you so much, Deepa. And the government, of course, says they are holding talks with casual drivers. And by evening, they say many will be roped in and the transport services across Tamil Nadu would improve.
Well, thank you, Sam. But 2 on 10, not a great scale for the government, I must say. And then you were mentioning that 2 crore people actually affected by this. So that's a huge number. We'll be getting back to you with more details on this story.